Jacob Bingaman, my great-great-great-grandfather, Civil War drummer. He has a great story, and I wrote a short story. It's less than 50 pages. At the end, you'll be able to see where you can find that. Read it for free on scribd.com. You can see a picture of him here with his drum. He actually lost his leg during the war. I found his drum in a museum. I found lots of letters written during the war by him and his sons. So you should check it out.